alcohol drinks that we passed out. Any of the garbage recyclables that you have that you don't want to bring into Long Beach, we'll take it right now. Please make sure there's no garbage or anything in the seatback pocket as we are your sleeping crew in between flights. Thanks so much for joining us this afternoon. Welcome to Long Beach.
Yeah, I did. airport coming up. Oh, they marked the runway differently. Holy smokes, are you kidding me? But they put on
at San Bernardino International Airport on runway 24, they added more runway marks.
That's cool. Riverside. Where? Right there. If we can get out of the cloud bank, get a picture of it. There you go, Jace. city of Corona. 13 minutes remaining. Six right. Or are we circling around? Gear coming down. Okay, we're gonna land on runway 26 right. About 6,152 feet long.
Long Beach. Please maintain those seatbelts securely fastened while carrying items. Our service agent will be available in the gate area to answer any questions regarding baggage claim here today. For those passengers who are needing a wheelchair, please remain seated for just a moment. We'll let you know once the wheelchairs are available and ready to go. We certainly have enjoyed sharing part of our afternoon with you. We know you have a choice when you fly. We thank you so much for choosing Southwest. We wish you a pleasant stay here in Long Beach or wherever your travels may take you. Have a wonderful week and we'll see you again real soon.
Okay, so the main runway will be closed for a while until probably September for the critical runway upgrades. On runway 12 and 30. Parking in gate 4. Actually, no, gate 5. Parking in gate 5. All right.